Hello, my hellions, and welcome back to Doom 3, a beer fatigue. Now, today we are going to go and continue our lovely little endeavor into the pits of the UAC facility, of where apparently someone decided to open up a portal to hell. Oh, joyous. We've killed ourselves our first pinky, which was not exactly happy for me. But now that I realize that they're actually pathetic little weenies to hand grenades, because two of them outright just murdered the quadruped little sons of bitches, we are going to have ourselves a wonderful time as we continue our save. Oh my god, we're not even done with the first level, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, come on, bitch. Oh my, there's a whole slew of you. What? Oh, you're closing behind. Really? Oh, hey, there's smoke coming from here. I'm in the dark, and I don't like being in the dark. What? Hi. Can you die? That'd be nice. Thank you. Oh, there's another one behind me. Look at you. I'm getting out of the... Is there another one out here? See, I'm getting used to how spoopy... I'm getting used to how spoopy this is, so I'm not going to be as scared as easily. Not really, I shouldn't really say scared, because this really doesn't scare me. It just spooks me. Like, I get jump scared. Open sesame, bitch.
Fuck. The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Oh, hey, did I turn on the lights when I did that shit? I hear zombies. Hi, bitch. Hi, bitch. Any more of you? No? Oh, you're a weenie. Oh, there's two of you. Hold on, gotta reload this shit. Weenie, 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 weenie. Woohoo! I'll beat your ass. But I have a stick of grenade bullshit. I think I should start going more with the shotgun than I do anything else. Not the shotgun. My assault rifle. Because this seems to actually do pretty good damage. Especially if I get all headshots. That's pretty cool. I didn't seem to miss anything down here. Oh, you! Oh my god. Ow! Ow! Damn it! Damn it! Die, 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 die. Jesus Christ. Ouch.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming specter of slowly dwindling natural resources. Our new ventures on planets like Mars have only intensified our need to find fresh sources for metals. Petrochemicals.
People up there. Come on. Come down here. Ow. Ow. Dramatic solution. Oh, it's getting electrified.
Pay off for the UAC, its investors, and indeed the entire human race.
Gee, that was a shocking experience.
Our chief ally, and the key to our solution.
Oh, hi. Oh, there's
another one.
Yes, there is.
They are the raw materials of our future. We have developed a bomb.
Okay, let's actually change the... There we go.
The destabilizes there. The atomic structure of
better.
Pulverized iron oxide.
It's a little loud.
And separates it into
subatomic. Ow!
The elemental phase deconstructor allows us
her.
To transform red Martian silver.
Frickin' note to self? This is why you don't put dunces like me in front of frickin'. Oh, hi. Oh. Ow! Oh my god. What the hell did I just get? Okay. EDA. What do you do? You're dead. What? Okay. Okay, no, hand grenade time, bitch. I'm ready. What? Oh, hi! It was just you. What the? Oh, hey, that door opens up now. That's new. I'll take all my health back, thank you. That kind of spooked me. Okay. Alright, so let's go and open up our PDA, because we apparently found something. Email. You. You don't tell me anything. You don't tell me anything either. What about you? You're a bunch of bullshit. You don't tell me anything. Neither do you. What the hell? Free stuff? I like free stuff.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 5th, 2014.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is full.
Shut up. Video discs. Inventory, user data.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks.
Don't care.
This is the audio log.
I don't care about your damn audio log, bitch. I want storage cabinet. Where are you? Okay. You don't have anything. Let me see. What do you have? Look through them all again. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. Now, I'm looking for codes, specifically 3-digit codes. I always like staying in the light. Thank God for a fast-charging flashlight. Okay. Yeah, I see you. Weenie. Alright. What's in here? Hi. Shotgun shells! I wanna know what's on the other side, so... Ow! Ow! Ooh, damn, that really did take a chunk out of me. Shit. What? Hi. Ow. Wah! Ow, I could not move out of that. What the hell? Oh, really? I freaking walked right to the damn fire. It's all good in the hood. Wah! Bitch. So, next time... next time, don't go through the massive pit of fire. Like a dumbass. What? Oh. Okay, stay in the light. Reactivate that shit. I'm going to assume I need to do something through here. Hi. Bitch. Take these damn zombie bitches. You're a headless bitch. Okay. Hi. Go away. No. Get away. Go away. Shoo. Shoo fly, bitch.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Oh, good. Now we can go through that way. Which is good, because I think we kind of needed to go through there. Let me open up my PDA. Is there something? Yeah, Jack Smith, email. Something with you? Buddy system. Still nothing about that one thing. Damn it. Alright, well, let's go back through and. What the hell was that? Let's go back through that fireplace and not get our cookies roasted. Go this way, right? Yeah, I believe so. Or, no, I was wrong. Oh, damn it. Fucking flashlight. All right, let's go. This way. Yay. Fire's extinguished. You got roasted. I did. Neener, neener, neener. I know there's something around here. That's what killed me the last damn time. Yep. That's what you want. Thoroughly booked in the face with an assault rifle. You know, I could have shot that. Let me do that, just for good sake. Okay. Okay, is there a way I can get down there? Because that's armor, but I don't really need armor. Not at the current moment, anyways. Oh, Jesus. Just like make sure I'm reloaded on everything. Okay. Yippee-ki-yay. What the hell are you? Let's not. Let's very much preferably not. You can die. You can die. I don't have any freaking ow. Go away, go away, go away. Oh, go away, go away, go away, go away. You are a sack of tits. You know that? You are shit. You know that? Oh god, the hell were those things? I keep hearing slithering around. Is that something down there? Or am I supposed to go this way or what? Okay. Oh boy. I am not looking forward to doing the rest of this game. For the sake of fucking Halloween. Oh boy. What the? Okay. Down we go. Ungo frick you. What was that? What is it? What? Oh, hi! Ow, what? Really? Fucking really? Really with that bullshit? Oh my god. Do I seriously have to go through all that shit again? You know, I probably shouldn't have said, I really should not have said, I haven't died yet. Because, I think I jinxed myself when I said that. Which, this is on, like, the veteran difficulty? The fact that I haven't died yet is kind of up to this point. Kind of a good thing. Alright, got this jack. Piss off. Let me see how a shotgun deals with your ass. Pretty good. I like the shotgun. Fire rate for this damn thing was better. It'd probably be a lot easier.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Now we go out the other way. Whichever way that was. What? Ah! Did we kill him? Takes four damn shots. See, I like the shotgun. Ow. Oh, son of a bitch, I hit him. I hit him. Oh my god. Shotgun, you kind of suck there, my dude. It's a steady stream of bullshit. Oh my god. Okay, yep, we're saving him. Apparently, this is a game where you still want to save regardless. And the fact that I'm doing it on not the easiest difficulty probably doesn't help me. Frickin' dual-headed quadruple. No, six-pet. What even are you? Oh, hi. Yeah! Go away. Any more of you? I noticed they run faster at you if you turn your back on them. That I did notice. Alright. Nope. Let's kind of recharge our battery here. Alright, now that we got that done, I'm saving again and again and again because this is bullshit. Oh, God. Okay. Hi! Bitch ass, I was expecting you. Okay, you're dead. Let's go this way. Maybe not. Let's go this way. Peekaboo. Oh, come on. Get up there. I said get up. Get. Oh my god. Are you serious right now? You can't get up here? There you go. Take that. Nothing more this way. Pitch darkness. I don't like it. Boop. Oh. Damn it. I said boop. Get up there. Damn. Okay. Someone got thoroughly fricked here. Charge a flashlight. Oh, son of a... Thank you for the zoom in of the dead crotch. Very preferably not any more than that. Can't use any more armor. What? No. Oh, hey, saving. What? I'm saving that other barrel for right here. I know something's gonna happen. So shoot it anyways. Because why the frick not? What? Son of a bitch. What the hell? What the hell was that? Would you quit? This is not damn Donkey Kong. I'm not gonna be jumping over barrels for your happy ass. So I have to anyways. Piss on you. You bitch. Yeah.
see you. Oh my god. Like, this shit always puts me so on edge. I freaking hate this shit. No. Fucking battery died. I need health. Ow! What the hell was that? Oh, you are a bitch. You're a bitch. Woo! You're a bitch. Ow! Suck. Damn. Get me the hell out of here. You're dead. Don't care. Reload. Fucking. What? What is with the damn heartbeat? I'm not even low health. Why am I having a heartbeat here? Ah, shit. Now what? I can't move my damn mouse that well. Whoa. Oh, it's. You can die. Very preferable. Oh, no. Okay. Hey. Be nice if I can get in there. What's that noise? I don't like that noise. Do I seriously have to go to the noise? Pisser. What? Oh, hi. It's one of you. I hate the noises these damn things make. I ain't going through there. Not yet. Not until I've cleared out everything else there is to do. I can't. Okay, security hatch is undone. Can't do anything to you. Okay, so I guess I have to go that way. Okay, well. I haven't been in here yet. Like, all the way. Hi, Headless Jack. I killed your brother. What the? Oh, hi. Bitch ass. What? Oh, hey, we can go up here. Okay, can't do anything with you.
Oh, you startled me. Man, am I ever glad to see you.
Oh,
I thought
geez.
It was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hider got blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area.
Right, so I'm gonna save because that thing's probably gonna crush me because I'm stupid at my timing sometimes.
I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Nothing I can do here. Can you go down there? There you go. Keep going. There you go. I hear footsteps. Where, who, what, when, why? I hear footsteps. I will murder a bitch. Grenades. There's nothing over here. Bonsai! Oh. Okay, never mind. Oh, what the? There we go! Hi! Hi! Oh, that didn't sound good. Oh, hi! Probably should have used that on you. I actually should not be using those grenades unless I'm in, like, a really bad situation. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, like you. Oh, hi. Hi. Ooh, there's plenty of you. Okay. There's even more of you. Okay. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Yeah! Ooh. That did something. I don't need any more health. At least not for now. It'd be nice if I could just have, like, infinite health. That'd be cool. Can I have infinite health? That'd be nice.
Super worlds forever. For centuries, people on Earth waged war.
What? Did I get shot at? Also, what? Oh, hi! Hi! Oh, you sniff. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Apparently not, because there's nothing down there for me. Okay, you're dead. Oh, what? I can't go through there? Really? Oh, you weren't dead yet. Oh, hi! Hi! Your sack of tits! Okay, grenade launcher! Oh, ow, 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 ow! Okay. Okay. That appeared to have worked. Yeehaw! Okay. Did I go the right way? Yeah, I think I did. Whew! Okay! Oh, what? Really? What the hell are you? You ever heard of not playing with your food? What the? Jeez, I would have said you needed a leg up, but I guess not. Alrighty. Can we close this? Nope, guess not. I'll take one of that. This one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Oh, and that one. There we go. But, okay. Oh, what? Oh, hi! Ow. You suck ass. Alright. There's another one of them Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. I can't use it. I don't need shells. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, hi! This thing's a hell of a lot stronger than I got then. What? Oh, hi! Sorry to disturb your time on the can there, my dude. What even?
On a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
C4? Sounds like an explosive good time. didn't even need anything that was right there, and I still got spooked. Jesus. Oh my god. I don't like that sound. Oh, hi. I can't do anything to you. Head for the red light. I've got to jump down. What? Oh, hi. Hi. Go away. I don't like you. Not one little bit. Nothing down there. Oh, God. What the hell? What the hell? Oh. Ah, shit. Shit. Oh, what the hell? You were eating? Okay, sure. We'll go with it. Select camera view. What the hell? Oh, hi. Boop. Boop. And nothing. Nothing. You're about as good as a sack of tips. Can I have like a better gun or something? So I can kill these bitches a bit faster so I don't have to look at them. Like, that'd be nice. Can't do anything with you. Let's go down here. Oh, hey, a bit of armor. Yeah, boop. I said boop. Hi, buddy. See you. Ah. Ooh. I'll slow you. Oh shit, I'm in an airlock. No. Lordy Lou, I don't like you. Give me my oxygen back. Thank you.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring.
Okay. Well, nice to know that there's other people here.
The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Batruga, key UAC scientists have made struggling.
God damn it, really? Go with that shit. Oh, hey! None of that shit.
They've located your position, but are unable to move to your current location.
What? Oh, hey, another sec. Yeah.
And try to link up with them in Sector 3.
There we go. Reload, damn it. Oh, damn, imps. Oh, okay, I don't like you, I don't like you, I don't like you. Reload, damn it, reload! Piss on you. What the hell was that? Dead. Okay. Okay. Call lift. I already am the lift. Hold on. Wait, what? What the hell was that? What? Oh, hi! Die! Ah! Go away, go away. Anytime you don't like anything, just tell it to go away and a shotgun blast to the face. That'll take it. Okay. Hey, someone's... I guess
don't
you're
shoot.
Not...
I can help you. The lights are all out.
Hey,
I'll lead you through
you.
Here if you can get me off this base. We can't stop. We've got to keep moving.
Collect all your shit.
Come on, I can't wait. electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out.
A big one could knock out our leads.
Don't know if that's a good idea or not. Let's just keep them safe for now. Now I have a little buddy.
Hurry up. We can't stop. There's one.
Damn it. I don't like it when my flashlight goes down. What the hell is that noise?
What was that?
What the hell was that?
Stay close.
Yeah, I'm like right next to you. I'm right on your ass. What the hell? Oh, hey. Who wants to hurry really fast and go really close? Because you are moving really slowly. There we go.
God, he's dead.
Oh my god.
Hang on. Here
Damn
comes
it!
Another.
What is that shit? Find some fucking spiders. These are spider webs, aren't they? Oh, God, I hate spiders. Like, the tiny little ones I don't mind, but the big arse ones, not my thing. And I can't, where the hell do I need to go? Do I need to go down here? Not without my fucking flashlight. Oh, hey. I see. Try and bob up and down. Give me. There we go. There we go. Damn ass spider webs. Cobwebs. Blinding my damn light. I don't like that. I'm gonna have to fight whatever that made that noise, didn't I? Aren't I? Spider. Oh, you are actual spiders. Oh, I do not like you. Ugh. Looking heebie-jeebies bullshit over here. What? Oh! hell are you? Ah! Woohoo! Hold on! Damn it! Change the gun! Load shit! Freaking blow it thoroughly to shit! Go away. Oh my god. When in doubt, blow it to shit. Thank God these things don't have a whole lot of health. Speaking of health, yes, thank you, please, and thank you. Okay, give me that. I said give me the hell out of here. Oh, what the hell? Die. Oh! Let me freaking move! Holy shit! Come back down here. Look at you. My health back, you bitch. Oh my god, these spiders, they don't do a whole lot, but they come at you in hordes. Ugh. Open the damn hay door. Okay, exit. Ah! Ha! Jesus. Now what? I hate the fact it doesn't change your gun automatically. You have to wait for the... What? Who's that? What's going on? Hi? Oh, that didn't help. Spiders. That's some bullshit. What the hell? Did I seriously not see that? It took some unnecessary damage and it kinda sucks, actually. That's a suck. What the hell? No. No, I said no, damn it. I said no. None of your spidery eight-legged bullshit. I'm having none of your octo-leg bullshit today. None. Damn it. I need to... Fuck. Okay, well, I guess I can't go that way. What's in here? Ooh. All kinds of PDA stuff. I hear footsteps. Or I did. Called it. What the hell? Oh, ow. Hi, there's a whole slew of you. Thank God for health.
Warning, toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure.
I'm gonna have to go in there, aren't I? But can I not go in there? Well, I got a new PDA thingy. Storage locker. Okay, that doesn't tell me jack tits. Go through here first. Or, no, I can't go down there. Scan invalid. Who do I need to scan? What do I need to scan? Where do I need to go? What the hell's going on? These are the questions that must be answered. And Oh, that's nifty. I'm there. There we go. Are we seriously playing some freaking down? Are we seriously playing? We're playing a damn claw game. we're seriously playing a fucking claw game. Oh. Well, shit. What is that noise? Transfer item to incinerator. Okay, well. Down you go. Close. Okay. Transfer the item to the incinerator. Okay. Wonder what happens if
gas levels decreased 50%.
I want to go and pick up that one dude. Should have gotten him. I want to pick up that dude, damn it. There, now, go down. Oh, what the hell? I guess I can't pick him up. That sucks. Playing the claw game, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus.
Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, okay. We gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Pick up this dude. Oh, hey, I got a key card. I'm guessing that's good. We could go try that door again. And I got a key card. Oh, you! You're a bitch. What? Have a grenade. And then more of a grenade. Bitch ass. Yes. Oh, wait, that's a save point. Let me actually clear out the enemies. Have fun. And, yeah. I'm gonna go back. Okay, well, I guess there was nothing there. I mean, there was, but I couldn't figure out what the hell the damn code was, and I couldn't find nothing, so let's just go through this way. What? Oh! Damn spiders! Ugh. Now what? Imps. Oh, hi! Oh, hi, there's a slillion. I take damage from that. Oops. Hey, 48. Nice. There's a PDA around. Maybe I could use that. Ah! Nope. Nope, 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 nope. My PDA one more time. Is there anything? No, just that Martian bullshit. There we go. I need some ammo, but I'm gonna need more than that. Hi, buddy. Oh, hi. Load his fat ass the fuck down. Nothing good. Nothing of use. What the hell's that? What the hell? Okay, you know what? Safety precautions! Safety precautions! Okay, it's clear. Okay, or not. My freaking flashlight decided to go boop. Okay, what the hell is this? Really? Ah, I don't want to waste any more grenades. Flashlight up and going. What the hell? I got a minigun. Oh. Ah, shit. Ah! Holy shit, this thing is using. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, damn it. Gotta reload. Wow, the reload's actually pretty slow. Or fast, rather. Okay. Hey, that'll work. But why is the music still different? I like my minigun. I don't like the fact that, like... What? Oh. Ow! Ow! Okay, I'll just... There we go. Okay. Alright, so I like my minigun. It's extremely powerful. Or rather, it's a machine gun. But it's still helpful. And I like it. So... That's poisonous. Going to guess. Well, in any case, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave this one here. What? Oh. Open access. Okay. Alright, well, in any case, I'm going to leave this one here. Save, because, hey, we made it a lot more further than we normally do, thank God. Okay, so we found some spiders, got a new gun, and played the claw game. Oh, jeez, Pete. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching. I will leave this one here. If you guys enjoyed it, hit that like button, give it some love, go to the subscribe button and subscribe, and you will get all of the updoots and all the newt-newts. And share with all your friends so that you and they can become part of the Helion family. Yes. Oh my god. If you have any ideas of what the hell or where the hell and how the hell I'm supposed to be doing this game better than what the hell I'm already am, because Lord knows I suck ass when it comes to this game specifically. Oh my god. Down in the comments below. Thank you everybody for watching, and as always, I will see all of you in the next one. Toodaloo!